Click the View button in the top right corner of your meeting window to access viewing options, including speaker view. As someone new speaks during the meeting, the view will automatically shift to them unless you've pinned someone or someone has been spotlighted by the host. Optionally, display your video on your own screen when you are in speaker view and talking. In your Zoom desktop client video settings, check See Myself as the Active Speaker while speaking. If you're recording the meeting locally on your machine in this view, the recording will only display the video of the active speaker and not other participants. If you're recording to the cloud, you can choose other recording settings. Gallery view shows you thumbnails of all participants in a grid pattern. Gallery view can display 25 to 49 participants depending on your machine's capabilities and what you've chosen in your desktop client video settings menu. Large meetings may have multiple pages of thumbnails you can click through. You can click and drag videos to create a custom video order. You may also choose to only see participants with their video cameras turned on. Click on the three dots at the top right corner of any participant box that has their video off. Next, click Hide Non-Video Participants. To show all participants again, click the View button and select Show Non-Video Participants. If you're recording in Gallery View locally on your machine, the recording will look similar and display a grid layout of participants' videos. If you're recording to the cloud, you can choose other recording settings. The floating thumbnail window allows you to minimize the main Zoom window, but keep the video on top of other applications you have open. To enter this view, minimize the meeting window. You can move the window around your screen or hide the video entirely. While in this mode, your microphone and camera icons are still easily accessible. To return to the full Zoom window, click the diagonal upward arrow on the right side. When viewing a shared screen, switch to side-by-side mode to see the shared screen alongside either the speaker or gallery view. Adjust the location of the separator between the shared screen and video to change the size of each. Note that side-by-side mode does not work if the dual monitor setting is enabled. Speaking of the dual monitor setting, let's chat about what that does. Checking this box in your Zoom desktop client settings allows the video layout and screen share content to be placed on two separate monitors or screens if you have them. This is useful for giving presentations or hiding speaker notes from participants. If ever you're unsure where to find various windows across different monitors, visit the Window menu in the Zoom Meeting Navigator at the very top of your screen and select from various options. The wording or location of this menu may vary by device. Find a view that works for you in your next Zoom meeting.